How much do you know about the most controversial judge in Texas history? Sharon Keller is asking Texans to support her tarnished record this November. She has become a national embarrassment, making headlines across America for violating constitutional rights. September 25th, 2007, lawyers asked to file an appeal. Judge Keller says,
"We close at 5.
2 hours and 38 minutes later, Michael Richard is executed. Vote no, Sharon Keller. Keith Hampton for the Court of Criminal Appeals.